Good morning, princess.
Not my favorite, but not bad. Good morning, guys! Welcome, excuse me, smoothie. Welcome to the vlog. Hello, I'm awkwardly squatting in my kitchen right now. Good morning, guys, it is Monday morning. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. I am up, is it still crooked? Oh gosh. As I said, it's Monday morning. I am about to head out the door and we're gonna have a nice fun day. Skin update, I have a massive breakout here. Don't know where that came from, but texture-wise, it's getting much better. Scarring-wise, still doesn't look good, but that's my update. This morning, we're gonna head out and do some hot yoga with Toph. I'm wearing this super cute outfit that I got from Aloe. Thank you, Aloe. They sent me the shorts. They're so cute. After that, Toph and I are gonna hang out for a little bit and grab some lunch because I haven't seen her in forever. I'm gonna come home. I have some work that I need to do. We've got an unboxing planned for you. Last night, Alicia, Ollie, and I went to Boiling Crab for dinner. Oh my gosh, you guys, I haven't had Boiling Crab in forever. I watched a lot of Kim Tae Mukbangs and then I needed to go. It's basically like the seafood boil place if you guys have never been. I had crawfish and shrimp and Cajun fries and they were delicious. Anyways, yes, we're gonna sweat it all out today, all of that sodium. And then tonight we're going to SoulCycle and then after that we are going to a fun little date night thing with Alicia, Tila, and Ollie. So it's gonna be so fun. Today's honestly just a super fun day. I have some work I need to get done, but I did a lot over the weekend. So yeah, we're gonna head out in a few minutes. I'm waiting for my laundry to dry because all my yoga towels are in there and I need like 7 towels because I sweat so profusely in that class. But yes, I woke up this morning with this song. It's called Diddy Bop. It's by Louis the Child. It was for the 50 Shades Freed soundtrack. Didn't see the movie. But this song is really good and I woke up singing it and I was like, what song is that? Then I had to like Google whatever words I could remember. Figured it out. It's really good. A nice Monday groove. A little Monday body roll. Ooh, okay, I'm leaving. See you soon. I don't think the towels are done, but we're gonna really hope for it. Oh. Yeah, not done. All right, we're gonna improvise. Beach towels it is. I've recently become very organized and I made this little basket of beach towels right by the door. I love it. Hello guys, made it to yoga. In the locker room alone. Let's do it. Hi guys, yoga's done. Look who I'm with. You're finally my favorite wife, my only wife. My only wife, my only wife. We are here at LA Live getting, per usual, sushi. I got some sashimi. I got some pickled cucumbers. We're chatting, we're catching up. I haven't seen her in 2 weeks. 2 weeks, which is not a long time, but for us, it's honestly been a really long time. Are you scared of my face mask? Hi guys, we're back. I know I look crazy. I've got Honey Pop on my face. I figured this could be a new section of the vlog. Maybe we'll title it Honey Pop and Chill, Honey Pop and Unpackaging, Honey Pop and Unbox. Girl! Basically, I've got Honey Pop on my face. Lately, I've been just doing the clay base mask, just the base, and it's been helping my skin immensely. My dog's going crazy. You know, I figured we could just hang out, have our face masks on together, and do Daisy May Cruz. Hold on, I gotta play with my dog. She's got ample energy right now. Can I have the toy? Go! It's funny just to watch her running back and forth. Thank you.
There it is.
We're gonna go for a walk in a little bit because she has too much energy. All right, before the walk though, we're gonna do an unboxing. I went down and picked up all the boxes from my front desk. There are 17 boxes here. If you guys like the unboxing hauls in the vlogs, let me know because I'm always getting packages, whether they're PR packages or just my online ordering from stuff. And I'll totally haul for you guys, but I never want to do too many. So let me know if you like them. I'll be sure to do them. A few things are from Amazon. I bought a bunch of random things. And then the rest I think are all PR stuff. I got a lot of clothes and things. So this will be like a fun summer haul for you guys. So yeah, I guess we'll just start. There are so many boxes and we'll just go through them. I'm not gonna do this in any order. First of all, we have an Amazon box. Oh, yay, okay. Some of these are birthday gifts because Ollie's birthday is in a few days, so I got some stuff for him, so I'm not gonna show you. Even though I don't think he watches the vlogs, I'm not gonna do it just in case. Box number two, what is this? I have literally no clue what's on here. I don't even know what delivery service this was. Oh my God, I was not expecting this. I got a pair of Pumas. I'm guessing my agent sent them to me, but there is no note. Oh my God, these are so cute. cute. These are so pretty. These are so cool. These are the R systems from Puma. These are so cute. They look like little Barbie shoes. Are you all right? Ooh, I'm imagining wearing these with like, oh yeah, they're running shoes. With like white leggings and a white sports bra or a green, oh my God, I have a green sport. I'm ready. This is so exciting. Thank you to Puma and probably my agent. I have literally no clue who these came from. Moving on. Okay, we got a FedEx box here. SoulCycle. SoulCycle sent me a package? What is happening? This is about to be the best day of my life. Let me just say that much. What if it's like a letter that's like your band? I would cry. Already a little hard to open this. I didn't know they knew where I lived. Is that worrisome? A little bit, Daisy. Ooh, okay. We've got SoulCycle tissue paper. I'm gonna save this and bury me with it. Oh my God, I just got this shirt yesterday. Yay! SoulCycle did a collection with Fila, and this is super cute. I'm gonna give this to Alicia because I got the same one yesterday. Loesch, you got a gift coming for you. Super cute. Thank you to SoulCycle. That was so nice of them. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a letter. Hold on. Remy, excited to share a piece from our exclusive collab with Fila. Hope you enjoy. Love, Liv and Linz. Ah, thank you, Liv and Linz. I'm legitimately gonna save this tissue paper and wrap someone's gift with it. I'm gonna wrap someone that hates SoulCycle their birthday gift with it. All right, moving on. We've got another Amazon box here. This is so fun, Daisy. Oh, yay! Oh, man, I forgot about this. A couple things in here I'm gonna wait to show you guys for a minute, but I got this thing here, and this is actually before I colored my hair. It looks like it might still work. I got a ponytail extension. A, for a video. B, because I just wanna be Ariana Grande so badly. I got some new trash bags because I was out of trash bags, and these are the ones that fit my trash can, so really exciting stuff. All right, next up, I picked up some new Hydro Flask. If you guys don't know what these are reusable water bottles, and they are incredible. So I wanted to invest in some of these. I got four of them because I always have water on the go. I drink water constantly, and I often have friends come over and work out with me, and I would love for them to also just like have bottles to borrow and use. So I loaded up on them, and I'm really, really excited. I already cleared like a little space in my pantry for them. I got a teal one, I got a blue one, and then I got a white one. I also picked up these straw lids. My mom has one of these on hers, and she swears by them, especially when you're working out, like if you're on the treadmill or something and you're trying to drink, like it's really hard. I've spilled water all over myself with them. Yay! I already have some resistance bands. I have the really like stretchy, elasticy one, but I wanted to invest in these ones. These ones were like highly rated on there, so I grabbed them. These are like the really thick fabric one. They're super thick, they're super tight, and they're really, really good if you're doing like booty exercises and things like that. Booty work, booty work. Let me see your booty work. This is super boring. I just got a little memory card port thing for my computer. Another thing for a video, that's a secret. I got myself a new laptop case. Ooh, a keyboard cover, that's nice. I got some new vlog batteries so that I could always have you guys charged and ready to go. All right, last but not least, we have some PR packages. This is one from Tarte, which we all know Tarte has some of the cutest PR packages ever. Beauty Sleep in a Bottle. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it's their new sister brand. We got this box here, and then when you open it up, Beauty Sleep in a Bottle Awake. There's a moisturizer, there's some lip products. It looks like a hydrating mask. Beautiful packaging, gorgeous package, like PR package wise, so pretty. Thank you to Tarte and Awake. I'm super excited to try that stuff. All right, we got another package from Tarte here. This one's like a little baby box. Oh my God, this is so cute. These are the new Tarte Buttery Lipsticks. They are so cute. And they came in this little butter dish that says butter me up. Mmm, this is like the perfect summer lipstick. Look at that one. This is in the shade Melon Punch. All right, well thank you Tarte. Thank you for always having the cutest PR packages ever. Next up, we got some stuff from Show Me Your Moomoo. Aw, they're so cute. Thank you so much to them. First of all, I got this swimsuit set, which is the cutest suit I've ever seen. You guys know I love my swimsuit. High-waisted bottom with a belt in the middle. So freaking cute. This is perfect for like 4th of July. And then the matching top, I actually like wanna wear this for the 4th with the red skirt. It looks like this. It's got the little like shoulder flappy thing, and then it ties in the front. So this like alone is cute, this alone is cute together. Adorable, I love it. This is like a pink checkered off the shoulder flowy top, which is adorable. And then you can tuck it in. So it looks like this. It's got like a little skort in the front, and then underneath are shorts. So you can wear this alone with like a white bodysuit. I can wear this with like white jeans, or I can tuck this in and look like a little romper. And then I also got some more clothes here from Revolve. They sent me some stuff, which I am so stoked about. This is from the brand Majorelle, which is one of my favorite brands ever. It's a really cute blue crochet dress like this, and then it just goes down. It's like a little mini dress. This is so cute, like as a beach cover up, or if I'm just wearing it out for like a nice dinner on the beach at night for summertime. Next up, this is my favorite top. I actually bought this one in like a rusty color and I wore it in Greece. It's this little tank top. It's like a crop tank, and then it has these long straps that you can like wrap around your waist and then tie a little bow in the front or tie a bow in the back. This dress, I feel like, is gonna be amazing. Your girl, we all know, shaped like a fridge. So I need as much waist cinching as I can get. It looks like this. It's this gorgeous tropical pattern. It's all ruched and it's got like a little tie in the front. It's got ties up on the shoulders and it's just so pretty. And then last but not least, I got this piece from, I believe this is Privacy Please. So I got this one here. It's got a straight neckline and then goes down. It cinches in at the waist. It has a seam. And then at the bottom has this really cute little blue tie. And I just wear this with like white tennis shoes and be good for the day. So thank you to Revolve. So excited about these pieces. And last but not least, we have a big box from Garnier. So let's open it up. Oh my God, if there's another treat in here, I'm gonna lose it because I am obsessed, obsessed with the 1 minute hair treats, you guys. A beach towel to go in my beach basket. It's palm leaves. You guys know how I feel about the palm leaves. Oh my God, there's a giant treat in here. I'm so excited right now. Oh my God, they're all in here. There is a massive beach tote, which I've been wanting a beach tote, and it's like the little woven one, so thank you so much to Garnier. As I said, love the treats. We've got the avocado, we've got the papaya, we've got the banana, we've got the coconut. These are the little baby ones. This is the big one, a big papaya. Actually, my favorite one's the goji berry, and I actually don't see it in here. Just kidding, I found it. Goji berry. And then we got a baby goji too, yay! The poptail manual. Wait, this is so cute. Popsicle mold. Oh my God, it's a big ice cream floaty. This is so cute. Thank you so much, Garnier. You guys are incredible. I'm obsessed with you, and this was just a lot of stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed my unboxing haul. Again, if you guys want me to do these more frequently in vlogs, let me know. I'm gonna clean, and I'll see you guys soon. I'm back. I took Daisy to the dog park and we walked around downtown for a little bit, cleaned up the apartment, finished up the laundry, and now, as you can see, we've got my tea, we've got my popcorn, and that means one thing. Shane's last TanaCon video just dropped. Actually dropped this morning, but I just realized it went up now. So, I've got the tea, I've got the popcorn, we popped her up. Ooh, she looks good. I'm not gonna talk to anyone for the next 41 minutes of my life. Got my water. Got my nutritional yeast that I'm gonna put on the popcorn. This is my new favorite thing. It's delicious. It tastes like cheese on popcorn. All right, I'm gonna watch. I'll see you after. All right guys, I finished Shane's video. Shane is incredible. I'm now going to get some editing done, eating a Korean pear, got my water. Look at this whole pink theme that's going on, so cute. All right, I'm gonna work, I'll see you guys after. Hi guys, okay, it's later now. I actually was super productive and I got the vlog edited up until right now, which I'm feeling super good about. I am now going to go cycle. Gonna take a class. This lady behind me thinks I'm crazy. Take a nice shower after, and then go pick up my little chicken, and it's gonna be a good day. All right, going in. We'll see you guys after. It's very windy. Goodbye. Hi guys. Okay, I went to SoulCycle, took a shower, letting the hair air dry. Look at the squad is together. We're here. The Target squad. We're here at the home end. I don't even know if any of that was in focus. We've got things to get, cars to not be hit by, chickens to love. Yay, my chicken.
He's the best friend you could ever have.
I mean, you're my best friend.
You're my best friend.
Lovers. I need nail glue, and it's the first thing I walked in and saw. Nail glue. Do you need new scour daddies?
Actually, I do.
Perfect. There you go, you're welcome.
Thank you, guys.
Bye. Of course. You guys, I'm looking for rubber gloves. I came here for two things, rubber gloves and nail glue, and I don't seem to see the rubber gloves anywhere.
Excuse me.
Oh. Oh. You guys, I'm really stunning right now. I don't know if you can tell, I'm in my pajamas. Thank you. Oh my God, Pop-Tarts sound so good. This was my favorite growing up, Hot Fudge Sundae. Why would anybody get an unfrosted Pop-Tart? I mean, I'm sure they're still good, but frosted's where it's at. These were my go-to in high school. Ugh. Ooh, blueberry, s'mores, cookies and cream. We got them all, jeez. Hi guys, okay, I'm back home. I'm about to go to bed. I just wanted to come on and end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. I love you, and yeah.